Throughout history, different cultures reference a great tournament, Mortal Kombat.
Name's Jax.
Sonya.
Liu Kang.
Kung Lao.
Scorpion.
I am Sub-Zero. Get over here!
Mortal Kombat in theaters and on HBO Max April 16th. Rated R.
First learned about this 7 years ago. On a mission in Brazil to capture a wanted fugitive. When we got there, it tore through our unit in seconds. The target had superhuman abilities. It had the same marking you do, Cole.
It's a birthmark.
What do you mean?
He was born with it.
It's not a birthmark, Cole. It means you've been chosen.
Throughout history, different cultures all over the world reference a great tournament of champions. That dragon marking? I think it's an invitation to fight for something known. As Mortal Kombat.
These are your champions.
I'm Sonya. That's Kano.
I'm Liu Kang.
Name's Jax.
Kung Lao.
Lord Raiden.
The fate of Earth is in our hands.
No matter how many of my people you put in the ground, we will not fail. Kill them.
You fucking beauty.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more on Action. Did you know that 1972's Way of the Dragon, released as Return of the Dragon in the West, was the only film written, directed by and starring Bruce Lee? It was also the first Chinese film to be shot in the West and the last film to be shot inside the Roman Colosseum. What's your favourite movie starring Lee? Let us know below and remember to subscribe to stay up to date on all things Action.